It is March 26th, 2022, and things are swell today.